Hello students, in this video we will discuss about effective area and Free's equation. So let me discuss. Suppose this is the satellite and which is sending the electromagnetic wave in all the direction, and this is you and your TV set. And here is the parabolic receiver is placed here. So it depends on the area that how much power it is receiving. So received power is directly proportional to the effective area of the receiver. So received power, it is PR, it is also equal to P average dot DS. PR is equal to P average into S. So S is the effective area. So effective area, the definition, it is PR divided by P average. And also when we calculate the answer for this, it is also equal to effective area, it is equal to lambda square by 4 pi into gd theta comma pi. It is directive gain, and the maximum effective area, it is equal to a max, it is lambda square by 4 pi into directivity, because gd max, it is equal to directivity d. So we will put here. Now we discuss about Free's transmission formula. And there is a transmitter, and at some r distance there is a receiver. Transmitter has effective area of AET, and transmitted power is PT, and directive gain is GDT, and receiver has effective area of AER, received power is PR, and directive gain is GDR. So average power density, it is PT upon 4 pi r square into GDT. So time average power received by the receiver, it is equal to PR, it is P average into effective area of the receiver. It is PT divided by 4 pi r square into GDT into effective area of receiver, it is equal to lambda square by 4 pi into GDR. So from here we get the value of received power. It is GDR into GDT into lambda upon 4 pi r whole square into PT, and it is called as Free's equation or Free's transmission formula. So thank you for watching the video.